myself across town, through Tompkins Square Park to Avenue D and 2nd Street. I went to bed, and then I started to cry. And I stayed in bed for 3 days and cried and slept.